Careers come into focus at Northside High, the school on top of the hill.
Gonna use the Ambu bags.
This is where young people experience firsthand the exciting world of medicine.
My dream job is to be a medical examiner.
And learn to cook like a Food Network chef.
I want to own my own restaurant.
Two Gold Seal programs of choice, medical professions, and culinary, hospitality, and event management.
I would hope that our parents' overall goal is for them to be, to attend college. So what we do here is we lay that foundation for them.
Negative pressure and what cavity of the body? Thoracic, good job.
Medical professions
one, two,
is challenging one. With an emphasis on math and science.
Most of these kids have in mind that they want to go to medical school or to veterinary school.
They learn how to check vital signs, comfort patients, even mix prescriptions.
It's a wonderful chance to explore whatever careers there are.
Dentists, pharmacists, doctors, nurses, and more. Experience involves real work at hospitals.
This is the outfit for the clinical rotations.
Gabrielle wants to be a nurse who performs sonograms on expectant mothers.
I want to see like if the baby is developing fine, if the heart is fine.
There are certifications from CPR to pharmacy tech, medical billing, and more, leading to jobs that help pay for college.
This program has been very valuable to us.
Did anybody else need oregano?
Students like to say there are two great reasons to pursue culinary, hospitality, and event management.
You get to cook, you get to eat.
What do you need to be watching for?
But there are lifelong benefits.
I learned chopping skills. I want to become a chef or own my own restaurant.
These are some of the hardest working students heading for careers in food service and tourism. What a place to learn. A new huge culinary arts facility on the Northside campus will include two full-size commercial production kitchens, demonstration kitchens, culinary classrooms, a student-run cafe, and indoor and outdoor dining space. This Gold Seal program trains students off campus too, with internships at the Worthington Renaissance Hotel. It all adds up to valuable experience and certifications for getting good jobs and continuing education in culinary arts and hotel management.
Anybody that isn't even really sure what they want to do, this is a good way to start to see if this is something that they're interested in.
Delicious.
Learn more at fwisd.org/choice. Or call 817-814-2580. Also, follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Look for hashtag FWISD Gold.